Nuttyitonline.com/livewire.
My new dog, Roscoe P. Schlegel. That's right. I went away from the whole cat thing, decided why not grab a beautiful little boxer pup, Mike Anderson. Oh, look at Godfather Michael over there right now, gently cuddling.
He's crying.
Oh, is he crying? Yeah, it's probably because of your shingles. Don't give my dog shingles, by the way. God damn it. I didn't think that out. Can dogs catch shingles from a human?
Yes, they can. Huh. No, I don't know.
WebMD that.
So I brought my dog in to act as a role model.
It's time.
For your dog.
Kind of like a big brother, big sister.
Now, what is your... What makes you think your dog would be such a great role model?
Because she acts well, and okay. Because she can teach him how to act. So, Mike,
she's
I'm going to
very
need...
well behaved, though. Give me that.
Yeah. Mike, I'm going to need you to
listen
step
to
away from
hold
the
on,
dog.
Hold on. But listen to it again. Cry. I want to hear cry.
Why okay,
was it,
buddy.
Why was it crying?
I got your favorite toy with you.
He's immature. That's why.
He's all right. Only a puppy. What, 2 months old, boxer?
Just 2 months. Like
okay.
Yesterday,
okay.
2 months old.
Here's what I'd like to do
okay,
as the dog whisperer.
Take lead here.
How about if I bring my dog over there? No. You're going to... Jeez. Look how... amateur Mike is.
Sorry, going to hell.
Yeah, you don't bring a dog over another. It's a confrontation. You're confrontational. Just put the dog down. I'll bring my dog over there, and I want you to step away from the puppy, Mike, so that the animals can act animal-like. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Put away and get the hell out of the way.
He met his first new dog yesterday.
He just dropped it on the
Mike,
ground.
Mike, did you drop my dog?
God, that is a cute little dog.
God, I will do things to you.
God, he's cute.
God, I will get deported.
Oh, my God, I want him.
All right, here we go.
He's, Roscoe's walking around, sniffing
What's
around.
Happening?
Turn these lights on, Mike.
All right, here we go.
And now,
there's little Roscoe. This harness.
Josh
oh.
is, okay,
oh.
pumping.
Oh!
They're sniffing!
They're sniffing.
Sniffing each other.
God, please don't eat my dog. Please don't eat my dog.
And Pumpernickel's tail is wagging, and she's done. She walked away.
Can we also acknowledge the beauty that is Pumpernickel's little neck sash today with a little cloth flower? There you go. Oh, God, I can't take this. This is a calendar. This is a calendar waiting to happen.
I will say Pumpernickel's tail is wagging very intensely.
Yeah, Josh, is that a sign? Is she happy?
She's very happy.
Oh, look at those two. Oh.
Look at Roscoe gazing up at her.
There you go.
The handshake of the dog is smelling each other's asses.
Oh, Josh is placing my dog's ass to
right
Pumpernickel's
face so she can smell it.
Different genders. Little Pumpernickel, a woman. Roscoe, a man. There we go. Okay, take turns smelling each other's butts. There we go. God, I wish that was how humans said hello to one another. Oh, watch out. Now, you notice how gingerly Pumpernickel moves around the little one. She's very maternal. Josh, hop on a stick. I want to ask you, what do you think you see so far? Is this going to be a friendship?
They're definitely friends. I think they're friends. My dog really likes your dog. I think your dog is very respectful of her elders.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there we go. Now,
I mean,
Scott's
what was your perception?
I just noticed how much...
It's not only my opinion.
I noticed how much she was wagging her tail. I think we have a mentor, a Miyagi Danielson style situation here. How's little Roscoe treating you there, Reardon?
Amazing.
All right, I don't know why you hate him so much.
I don't hate him. I
how
just
close
hate
are, let's be honest. How close are you to getting rid of him? I mean, the past 2 days you've come in here and it's like, you just seem like, you know,
okay,
because
it,
he's
one
a
in
puppy
the morning,
and he cries at night and he's not used to being alone and he's scared and he cries and then all daddy does is just get mad at him because he cries.
Well, it's not like Mike who dropped him.
Listen to
he
me.
Dropped him.
If you don't want Roscoe,
you're not gonna take him.
I'll be happy to take him.
Buddy.
Hypothetically speaking.
Seriously, I think they'll get along.
Okay.
I think they'll get along.
I'm in this for the long haul.
Oh.
But I'm thinking.
Oh, look.
Oh, we got kisses.
Oh, we got kisses. I'll take them.
Scott has Roscoe near his crotch.
You already got a baby. You can't have any more.
And
I'm
a dog.
Him. Get out of here.
Not a chance. The only person that's not getting him is Mike, who spiked him like a football, like an animal.
What are you doing?
No, what are you doing? How great is that belly, by the way?
So you're committed. Is that what you're saying?
I'm in it to win it. Yeah, I'm in the rough area right now where he's a little freaked out because he was pulled away from his pack.
No,
is that what they call him?
Yeah. Yeah.
His pack?
Yeah.
But, so he's not used to being alone at night.
Now, hypothetically, if a coworker should kidnap him, is that... No, he's very nice. He's very nice, and he's a puppy. You'll mold him You'll teach him and make sure he's socialized with other dogs, and he'll be fine.
He already responds to his name more than my effing cats have for the past 10 years. I could already call out the name Roscoe, and he whips his little head around. I've only known him for 4 days. Meanwhile, a cat that I've lived with for 10 years doesn't acknowledge its own name.
All right, how much do you want for him? How much do you want for him? I got a wallet full of cash right now.
I got a pocket full of money, and it's burning a hole in my Dockers.
Would you sell him?
Not a chance. But I tell you what we should do is have... I think we should have little walk dates. Pumpernickel, Giorgio, Dex, Roscoe. Why don't we do... Why don't we organize a big dog walk? But we invite people, too. They could come out. Just a bunch of people with their dogs chilling out downtown. Hell, who knows? One day I might go nuts and bring the cats.
By the way, don't leave him outside without supervision. A bird of prey could swoop up.
Oh, look at that, Roscoe. It's a... No! It carried off Roscoe into the clouds.
I love him. He's mine.
How wonderful is that little S? Huh? Oh, listen to him. Listen to the squeaks he makes. Huh. There you go.
Yawning.
Yeah.
You like pumpernickel?
Yeah. Put those two back together. God, I was really hoping that they were going to fall asleep in each other's arms. Yeah. Like she'd just lay down and she'd cuddle up in that gut.
Possibly.
Go see pumpernickel.
Go see pumpernickel. Bring those two together.
Go make a connection.
Go make a love connection between pumpernickel. There we go.
No, don't freak her out. Don't put her. Yeah, don't Mike, put him on
Mike,
her.
Kid gloves, Mike. God. Kid gloves.
See, you're scared. And he is so clueless. Yeah. He doesn't know how to act with animals.
Nolan Ryan, you're like beaning the dog at the other one. Come on. Only a punk would hurt a cat or a dog.
How have you gotten so knowledgeable, Josh?
You know what?
Do you read a lot?
I don't want to come across like I'm so knowledgeable because
well, you are coming across that way.
Is it off putting?
It's a bit off putting.
I'm sorry.
I
spend so much.
Did you just call me a know-it-all?
I'm not a know-it-all. I don't know everything. Well, all I'm saying is
you watch the Dog Whisperer and all of a sudden you're Caesar Part 2?
All right, just calm down, you little bastard.
That's not part of the training stuff.
Don't talk to my child like that.
I've never seen Caesar do that.
All right. Okay. All right, calm down. All right. He doesn't like
Caesar's
yelling.
Caesar never said that.
Listen, I don't know everything.
How quickly
I just,
it goes to hell.
I observe. I spend a lot of time with my dog, so
yeah, we know.
I just observe a lot, and I watch reruns of The Dog Whisperer.
That's it? Now you're an
exactly
expert.
What it is? Yeah,
you're not getting the dog back.
Hey, listen,
listen.
It's crying.
Thing, all right, just
thing,
calm
get
down.
Me away from this calm Jew.
Down. Oh, great! My dog's anti-Semitic. Great, great.
The 98 Rock Morning Show with Justin, Scott, and Spiegel. 98online.com.